On this episode of We Remember, I feature the talented Paned.
Paned in the place we come figure them problem. Watch ya!
Teach them! Always make sure the message I reach them!
Viewers, Paned, given name Anthony Johnson, was born in 1966 in St Mary. The dancehall artist burst onto the recording scene sometime around 1985, having worked for a number of years with the Vibration and Scorpio sound systems. Some of his early releases, like Gunman Tune and the Pony Printer, proved especially popular.
New shots for the girl pick the dem this year. Pony Printer shots, I lead the girl not the battery rider by far.
However, the content of his music later took on a more mature tone with songs like African Princess.
This is what I express. All African princess, love them up excess.
Under Bondage.
I'm not a racist. Black is my people.
And a teaser featuring Yoruba.
Love is a serious thing, don't
you? Nobody come tease me, yeah.
Yoruba, I'm the girls that beyond done.
Always sharply dressed and sporting lots of jewelry. Many had predicted that he would become one of the heavyweights in the entertainment industry. But sadly, it was not to be, as on the 10th of October 1993, while leaving a dance in Marvelly St. Andrew, he was shot in the head by unknown assailants. The attack is believed to have been a robbery, though there have been whispers and other theories. Irrespective, his killers were never caught. The DJ was 27 years old at the time of his death. The cruel irony is that one of the biggest songs for the father of two is the Gunman tune.
Watch out! Me ball respect to all the gunman dem.
And unfortunately, he later met his demise at the hand of a gunman. After his death, the DJ community was outraged, and several artists, including Beanie Man, Buju Banton, and the Capeton, came out with songs against gun violence. Unfortunately, Paned's untimely demise signaled a depressing era in the history of dancehall music, as numerous DJs were met with similar fate, including the great Early B and Dirtsman.
Teach them! Hey yo, hello! Send the message and make it reach them. It's teach them. Right here, Warlord representing.
Thank you for watching. Like the video before you go. Please subscribe if you haven't done so. And remember to share the video with your friends and family. And browse the channel for more quality content. Until next time, walk good, my friends.
Teach them!